Okay, girls, let's talk about Dangal. How did you come on board? The whole audition process, the wrestling tryouts, how did the whole thing happen?
So, I'm from Delhi and I came here 3 years back for a dance reality show. I didn't get through and I told my dad I want to become an actor because I always wanted to become an actor. He was very supportive. He said, yeah, go ahead. So I came here with a dream to become an actor. And for 4-5 months, I didn't know where to go and audition, what to do, how to start. And after 4-5 months, I made some contacts. I started auditioning. I did a lot of ads. And after 1 year, I got a call for Dangal from Mukesh Chhabra's office. He's our casting director. I gave the audition and we were made to do 3 scenes, the 3 major scenes of our film. And after giving the audition, I was really positive that I'll get the film. So, but we didn't get a call for a month almost.
Yeah.
And I was going back to Delhi to surprise my mother on her birthday. After a month of not getting or not doing anything in Mumbai. And as I landed in Delhi, I got a call from Mukesh Chhabra's office that you were shortlisted and Aamir Khan wants to meet you. So please come back. And within a day, I came back. And that's the time when the whole audition process started. And that's where I met Fatima. And the shortlist was not short at all. There were like 15, 16 other girls who were also shortlisted. And at that time, I was auditioning for Geeta. And we became friends. And she was also...
You were supposed to play Geeta initially.
No, I was auditioning for Geeta. And thoda round hota raha, toh I started auditioning for Babita also. Yeah. That's my...
Fatima, you've been an actress since a long time.
Yeah.
Was the process easy for you or how was your job?
No, it wasn't easy. I was a child actor, but I'd stopped acting after a while. And being a child actor, doing certain kind of films when you were a, you know, baby, doesn't really help you get work after you grow up. I didn't get any films or I didn't get any work because I was a child actor. In fact, I was struggling. I used to go for ad auditions every day and I wouldn't get an ad. I tried for so many films. You know, I kept auditioning.
Is there a reason for this whole child actor thing?
Not working? There's no reason. I think there's so much of competition. There are so many people entering this industry, beautiful, talented people. Why would somebody take me on my past? I mean, that's not... मतलब वो लोग उस पे जज करेंगे जो मैं ऑडिशन दे रही हूँ. समटाइम्स दिस ऑल्सो हैपन्स दैट यू डोंट फिट द कैरेक्टर और दे आर लुकिंग फॉर अ सर्टन काइंड ऑफ अ फेस और अ सर्टन काइंड ऑफ एन एक्टर. ऑलवेज यू नो देयर इज अ फेस यू जस्ट डोंट क्लिक समटाइम्स. सो मे बी आई वॉज इन क्लिकिंग एट दैट टाइम. सो आई वॉज स्ट्रगलिंग एंड आई वॉज इन गेटिंग एनी वर्क. सो आई स्टॉप्ड एक्टिंग एक्चुअली. आई स्टॉप्ड कंसिडरिंग एक्टिंग एज अ करियर मेजर लाइक अ प्रॉपर करियर ऑप्शन. आई गॉट इनटू फोटोग्राफी. आई वॉज वर्किंग विद अ स्टूडियो. I was assisting a cinematographer for, I assisted him for an ad. And that's when I got a call for Dangal from Mukesh Chhabra's office. So when they called me, they told me that there's this film, Geeta Fogat and yes, wo sab. And I googled who Geeta Fogat is. And at that time, I was very thin, you know, I was very unlike wrestler persona I had. So I called her instantly back and I told her, listen, I don't think this is going to happen. I won't get the film. What's the point? I don't look like her. So she's like, at least audition. And I really found the scenes very interesting. And for me, auditions were ke acting kar rahi hu. Chalo aaj maza aayega, aaj ek naya scene kar lungi ya naya character play karne milega. Main ye soch ke kabhi nahi jaati thi ki mere ko mil jayega kyunki I was so adi to rejection by now. So even when I gave this film's audition, I was not hoping for a call back. But when I got a call back, I was like, oh my god, I got a call back. Now I have to get the film. Now I want the film. So I would make these personal notes where I would write, ke, I am Geeta Fogat. I am going to get Dangal. I am doing Dangal. And I will look like a wrestler.
Positive.
Think like a wrestler. So these were the notes to self. And the rest selection story has been very exactly the same as Sanya's.
Yes.
How did life change for you once the Dangal training started? Because to diet and waking up early and the usual.
It was very, matlab aisa schedule tha. We would get up early morning, we would wrestle for 3 hours, we would come back, do Haryanvi, eat and then go to the gym for an hour. By the time we would come back home, we would have been, matlab, unable to do anything else but sleep. So that was our life. That was the only thing that we were doing.
We used to sleep at 8:39 and 6.
So this has been our life, and I enjoyed it. I enjoyed every process of it. I loved learning wrestling. I loved training, and I enjoyed everything. I was spending a lot of time with her. Imagine doing all of this and for such a long period of time with somebody you don't actually get along with.
Yeah.
You're living together. And if I had to go back home to somebody I hate, I would have either killed her or myself.
Yeah, true. And you were living with the Chotu Geeta Babita also.
They came much later, but yeah, they were also.
So it was a very fun, enjoyable process.
So did you women meet the real Geeta Babita, and how was your experience?
We met them on the first day of our shoot on the Mahurat. Before that, we used to watch their videos and their wrestling videos or other wrestlers' wrestling video almost daily to get the feel how they walk, how they do a certain move, how they look, how they stand while they're on the mat. So we used to study them through their videos. And then the first time we met them. Both of us were starstruck. I remember we were like nudging each other, oh my god, Geeta, oh my god, Babita. We were extremely happy to see them, and they're very nice people, very sweet, very humble. And they're like the real heroes. They have won gold for our country. They have brought honor, and they're very simple.
It's so sad, no, that these are athletes, they do so much and they
it's
don't.
It's not sad, no. It's their choice actually.
No, I'm talking about us, as in me, I am ashamed that I didn't know about it. I'm not saying that it's sad that they are into it. I'm saying that I wish I was more aware, and I wish they got more recognition, because people should know that their athletes are achieving so much and that they are, you know,
it's getting better.
Oh, of course, because we used to watch videos together. So we were both as starstruck as we would be to see a superstar.
But not when you met Amir Khan.
No, because when we met him, he was a huge teddy bear. So that aura of stardom he didn't have, because he didn't look like himself.
So how was the experience of working with Amir Khan? What kind of a co-star, mentor is?
He is a very simple, very humble man. And he doesn't have that superstar aura around him. So it was very easy to work with him. So, and he never told us ki, no, you should do this scene aisa, you know, you should do the dialogues in a certain way. We were very much, we had this freedom of exploring our characters, and we had this freedom of exploring ourselves as an actor. So we had that freedom on set and while we were preparing for the role. Nitish sir used to help us a lot, because he has written the script and it's like his baby. He knows what he wants from the characters. That used to help, I think, me as an actor, because it made my job very easy. Like, I had to like just listen to him and go in front of the camera and act. So,
tell us some factor about Amir Khan that the common man doesn't know. Something that you observed when working with him.
I don't know.
He's so socially active. I think not.
People know about that.
No, not a lot of people know about that. That he has.
Do you know about Pani Foundation?
Yeah. Not you know.
You know, but
people who are Satyamev Jayate, they know about. I'm talking about some personal trait that people don't know. It's Gaurav.
Okay.
Trait.
So he's obsessed with this Bollywood song.
O Re Taal
Mile Nadi Ke Jal Pe. If you have seen Coffee with Karan, he sang that song on that show. And he sings that song, I think, almost
everywhere, every day. And he's going to give details.
At every party, and he explains the song.
Word by word.
After singing the whole song, he will make you sit and he will explain it to you, word by word.
Yeah.
This paragraph means this, and this line means this. That's why this antra sounds like this. That's why this music is like this. So he gives the whole explanation.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You tell me something about him.
He has OCD. So if he's trying something, some kapda or something, it has to be a perfect fit. Like, he doesn't like even 1 inch of like droopiness. It has to be a perfect fit. So he's very so. Yeah. If agar aise hoga to aise nahi hona chahiye. Aise hona chahiye. Aur ye aise hona chahiye. So he's got.
OCD. While on set, also I've seen him doing it to Zaira ka dupatta ya kisi aur ka.
Yeah, he keeps doing it.
How has life changed post Dangal for you?
अभी तक तो पोस्ट आया नहीं है।
The film is over. People know who you are. The way they react.
Not a lot of people.
No, people don't react to us. No. No, very few people react to us and.
To you, to her, a lot of people react, but I don't look like my character at all now. So a lot of people don't recognize me. Yeah. So people come up to her and get pictures clicked, and I'm like standing next to her, like next to her. कभी कभार तो फातिमा खुद ही बोल देती है इवन शी इज देयर इन द फिल्म या मैं कभी कभार मैं भी बोल देती हूँ बट हाई आई एम ऑल्सो देयर इन दंगल आई कैन ऑल्सो कम इन द पिक्चर
फुटबॉल
पोस्ट दंगल आई थिंक आई हैव आई बिकम मोर टॉकेटिव एज अ पर्सन बिफोर दैट आई वॉज वेरी शाई बिफोर द फिल्म स्टार्टेड एक्चुअली व्हाइल वी वर प्रिपेयरिंग ऑल्सो आई नेवर यूज्ड टू लाइक गो एंड टॉक टू the director or Amir sir. I was a really shy person, or anyone for that matter, not only from the crew and cast. I was very shy and reserved. Now I'm not. I'm like
anything about you, that
has changed? But nothing as such for me, because I have grown as a person. There are a lot of changes which I am not aware of, you know. Sometimes you change and you don't know that you've changed, but every time I meet somebody I have known, they think that I've matured as a person. Yeah. Or that I'm a much confident and a collected person.
Yes.
So I think I don't know the difference. I can't feel it, but people can see it.
Now, when you met Geeta Babita, any similarities you can find with Geeta or Kinne ye mere se alag is mamle ka, any difference or similarities?
I think I can relate to Babita as the character, and in real life also I'm very much like Babita.
Yeah.
In what sense?
In what sense? In the sense that she's really close to her father. I'm also extremely close to my father. She's a very emotional person. I'm very emotional. And I'm the peacemaker in my family.
Yeah.
Yeah. And Babita also is a peacemaker. So we have a lot of similarities.
What about you?
I could also relate to Geeta, because Geeta is rebellious, impulsive, and I'm also, I'm all of that. So, but you know, I would first rebel. I would say, "Nahi, ye sahi nahi hai." But mujhe agar koi samjhayega, eventually I come back. I love my family. Geeta also loves her family. Geeta has a great bond with her sibling sister. I have a great bond with my brother. So I know the feeling.
Dangal is saying in 2 days, what's going on in your minds?
Nothing. Like, we are completely numb. Yeah, we chilled out actually.
Yeah, actually you're not feeling
That's
anything.
That's the correct term.
Is it because you're keeping busy with this whole internship thing, or what is it?
Maybe that could also be the case, that we've been so occupied and consumed in something else. Yeah.
Yes, that's
that
right.
That could be a reason.
Manna khali dimag to shaitan bhar dimag hota.
Thanks a lot, ladies.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.